What is the connection between Steve Jobs and Sri Siddhguru? Steve Jobs, a luminary in the tech world, known for revolutionary gadgets through his company Apple Incorporated. And Siddhguru, an eminent spiritual scholar and the guiding light for millions of people across the world. Do you know what connects Steve Jobs and Sri Siddhguru? The answer is Vedic science. The transformative journey of Steve Jobs was shaped by two wellsprings of Vedic wisdom. His time at Neem Karoli Baba's ashram and the enlightening pages of the autobiography of a yogi, penned by Swami Paramhans Yoganand. It was not merely a casual reading. Steve Jobs had immersed himself in the wisdom of the autobiography of a yogi. You can understand the impact of Vedic science on his life from the fact that he planned the distribution of this spiritual treasure at his own funeral services as his parting gift. In an era when many Indians were oblivious to their rich heritage, a foreigner like Steve Jobs recognized and harnessed the power of Vedic wisdom. He elevated his consciousness to higher levels with Vedic science. Fortunately, times have changed. There is an awakening about our ancient wisdom. If, like millions of Indians, you are proud of Vedic science and want to know how to use it for inner peace and live a more fulfilling, peaceful life, Siddhguru Sri Siddheshwar Brahma Rishi Gurudev is among us to guide us. Sri Siddhguru is on a monumental mission to demystify and share the profound wisdom of Vedic science with the people. Guided by the venerable saint Sri Devraha Baba, he has ascended to spiritual heights and awakened all the chakras of Kundalini with decades of dedicated sadhana. Sri Siddhguru possesses an unparalleled depth of knowledge, spanning the Vedas, Puranas, Upanishads and Agams, and has knowledge of diverse religious scriptures encompassing Jainism, Buddhism, Christianity and Islam. Having transformed countless lives through his divine energy, Sri Siddhguru imparts Vedic wisdom that resonates with the challenges of our contemporary world. His guidance is not just relevant, it's an indispensable Vedic compass for navigating the complexities of our lives. Sri Siddhguru will guide you on how to embrace Adhunikta and Adhyatmikta both at the same time. Stay connected with Siddhguru, Sri Siddheshwar Brahmarishi Gurudev.